I think that man's existence is to resist power.